Hi, everybody, and welcome to the Corinthian Ballroom in Roanoke, Virginia. Housed inside the old Masonic Temple building, you know there's some cool stuff inside. So let's go inside and see what we're talking about. That's right, we have an old Otis elevator to ride, and a Salem elevator. You're also going to get to see the machine room of both elevators, as well as some interesting views. So, with that being said, guess what time it is? That's right, it's elevaTOUR time! There's DieselDucy! We're going to start off the tour here in the lobby of the building. This is what you see when you come in, and the first elevator we're going to see is the vintage Otis elevator. Thank you. Now let's go upstairs and take a look at the machine room. This is underneath the elevator from in the basement. Now we're going to go into a staff-only part of the building, where they have another epic elevator to check out. This elevator is a historic Salem with dead man controls. Now we're going to see the machine of this elevator, which is a bottom drive. As you can see, they have some epic elevators here, but the main attraction is the ballroom itself, which is absolutely amazing. This is right after a reception with a dance. The ballroom can be configured however you like. So if you're looking for the best event space in Roanoke, contact the Corinthian Ballroom. A link will be in the description. Now it's time to enjoy some photos. This is the old Otis elevator. This is the Salem. These photos were shot in the staff-only area. Now we'll go down the basement, where there's even a defunct sidewalk elevator. And of course, here is the ballroom itself, which is absolutely beautiful. Lastly, there's a room on the third floor that can be set up in a theater configuration. The video's over, but it doesn't have to be. You can always watch more, and you know what to do. And don't forget to subscribe and light up that bell. Until next time, bye y'all.